I'm Dr. Parag Kumar, consultant surgical oncology at Indraprastha Apollo Hospital, specializing in breast cancer. Today I'm going to talk about nipple discharges. Nipple discharges can present from a single hole or multiple hole, or they are different in colors, like serous in color, green in color, pinkish or red in color. Depending on the age of the patient, these patients need to be evaluated. More than 40 years of age, patient would warrant a mammogram and ultrasound breast, along with cytology of the nipple discharge. These investigations most probably are going to give us a diagnosis. In certain cases, patient may require MRI of the breast, which will tell us in depth nature of the duct, which may show certain lesions which would require further investigations like ultrasound guided fine needle aspiration cytology. These investigations will tell us what kind of lesion we are dealing with. We have a facility called ductoscopy. It is a kind of telescope which look inside the duct. It will look inside the duct lining. It will show us how far the tumor is. And based on our finding, we can plan our incision. And based on that, we can plan our surgery. Usually, these surgeries are done under daycare on a single day admission. This could be done under local anesthesia or general anesthesia. The patient would require to come in the morning fasting, and we can discharge her in the evening. Further cytology or pathology report is going to come in another 3 to 4 days, which will tell us what is next to be done in these kind of patients. Usually these patients are completely curable patients and they won't require any further kind of chemotherapy or radiotherapy. Thank you.